Ladies and gentlemen, the next battle is scheduled for 8 rounds in the middleweight division. Making his way to the ring first, representing Nicaragua, Roberto Arriaza.